There is wide agreement about the immediate and underlying causes of malnutrition that directly affect children and operate within households and communities.
The immediate causes relate to inadequate dietary intake and disease, while the underlying causes relate to insufficient household food security, an inadequate social and care environment, and insufficient health services and an unhealthy environment. However, we still don't have a common understanding of the basic drivers of malnutrition.